This is Fort Piken, Louisiana. It is a decommissioned 19th century fort built after the War of 1812. The fort served as a tourist attraction for many years, but was heavily damaged following Hurricane Katrina in 2005 and was closed. The fort reopened for tourists soon after, but was closed twice more following Hurricane Gustav and Isaac. The fort closed permanently in 2015 and has remained abandoned ever since.